Here, Shannon.
Shannon.
You gotta try. Shannon,
wait.
Come
here.
Don't think it's Pedro.
Who's
gonna be
where's the dog?
Who's, is it Ryden?
Ryan's up.
Oh. Read him off, Ryden.
Kano didn't make any?
Okay, this one's from Addison. I love you. I am thankful for you because you are British.
Aww.
Aww.
Because what?
Why'd you,
nice, Addy. I said the same thing, but mom.
No, we did.
That's
thank
awesome,
you.
Addy.
Kelly's already got one.
You've got a home color,
nice,
too.
Yeah. Kelly already has one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's
not
yours!
Well,
that's
mine! Right, I love you.
And these were so sweet. She wrote, I love you on the outside of every single
yeah
one.
Aw,
oh, sake.
Can
I
sit next to you? You have to.
You have to.
I can't.
Thank
oh
you for
here
being
than I
the hardest working best
point
of a man.
I bet that's Susie. It's 7 o'clock.
Who's that from?
That was from Uncle Kane.
Wow.
Awesome.
Oh my gosh.
What did it say?
Somebody else read it one more time.
I literally can't even read these.
Because of the writing?
No.
I have a heart.
She
does.
Oh,
oh
my gosh.
She
was
like, why I'm so cold.
You're
yes
not cold.
I'm not cold.
Okay, quiet, Kelly. Read that one over again.
Right, thank you for being the hardest working, best example of a man there could be.
Wow.
Wow.
That's
yeah
nice.
Good.
Well said. Why do people write in cursive?
Nobody has an answer. It's a lost art.
Who's this one from?
This is from you, but I can't read any of it.
Okay, no, why? You up. That's Papa's seat.
Why?
It's endless hard work and the friend.
Here, I'll read it.
The what?
Is this mine?
This
oh,
one.
Okay.
Read it. Daddy, go get your glass.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right, Sam's going to read it. This
endless
one's from me.
Endless hard work and determination always impresses me. And he's been like an older brother that I never had.
Aww.
From Josh.
Very
nice.
That's a good one.
You gotta keep
them. Oh, why
do
some I'm recording, sweetheart.
Yeah, someone else should read yours.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want to read mine.
Oh,
Jimmy.
Cal, you're reading yours. Mm-hmm. You need some feeling in ya.
So, yeah.
Daddy,
please
read that one.
Here,
Cal will okay throw hers in the fire when
she
says.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cal's
gonna
go
great.
Because
Steve has
to
build everything.
Wait,
Kano, is that
you? Wow.
Yeah.
I missed that one.
Down,
no, read that one again. I missed it.
I'm not talking.
I'm thankful for my son because he has fulfilled everything I would have hoped for him.
Oh,
oh,
okay.
That's
uh-oh.
Yeah, he has.
What's this?
Oh, it's empty. It's your French vanilla. Uncle Ryan, I am thankful for all of your hard work and love.
Aww.
You're welcome.
I'm not reading mine.
I can barely get
so
it. Thank you all.
Right. I am thankful I have an awesome older brother, and I'm always thankful for our time spent together, especially up north. Wow.
Good one.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
That was real nice, Kel.
Real
nice.
Real, real nice.
Charges returned to class all the way to the touchdown.
I am most thankful for her heart.
What? Who's it from? Who's it from?
Daddy.
What's funny?
Come on,
you want me to read it?
Kelly will read it. She
right. Says. I am most thankful for how hardworking you are. Listen to the song Riser by Dirk Bentley. It's you.
It is!
What's
why
happening?
So funny? What's funny?
She's crying.
What?
Who's it from?
Right, Shannon.
That's from me.
Why is that so funny?
It's probably something stupid that Kelly
said.
Ryan, that song is you, by the way.
What?
You
what?
Heard
I don't
song?
Know.
Walk with you. It is you.
Did you read
it,
Daddy?
It is you.
100%.
I've never heard it.
You heard it.
Lil.
Are you still reading, no, Daddy?
He can come in.
Why are we both stopping?
So tired of crying.
Addie.
Ryan, I am thankful for all your hard work and for making a better life for us.
Keep it together, Sarah.
I know.
God, he's about to send Corey into next week's
at Dale's.
Oh, get your fat ass off my hair.